another situation where we're just trying to get home after driving a very, very long time from Austin, Texas. So we're a little tired, and I still don't understand why people feel the need to pull out in front of another vehicle that is going like 50, 55 miles an hour because they just can't wait a few more seconds to make their turn, enter traffic, whatever it is. Just know there's a reason why the sound is muted. Thank you.